This is Walt. Walt wants to take your job. With a smile on his face. Walt is not ready to take just any job, yet. But for the past 8 months he has been working at the Audi factory in Brussels. He helps the human factory workers to assemble the Audi A1 car bodies. Walt is surrounded by more than 100 other robots. The big difference is that they are all in cages. While Walt sits, free as a bird, amid his human co-workers. He is a compliant collaborative robot, or cobot in short. He recognizes his human colleagues when he sees them, greets them with their name, and looks at their hands so they can give him gesture commands. Besides his friendly face, Walt can also display icons or short animations to clearly state his intentions. Walt is part of the end result of a 2-year project called Claxon, with partners like Audi, Imec, Melexis, Softkinetic, VUB, and Robovision. Robovision played a crucial role, with groundbreaking gesture and speech recognition, through deep learning, and with the deployment of their 3D imaging systems. Slightly Overdone was responsible for the character design, the animation, and the integration of Walt's head and neck. The face is the single most important instrument for direct communication between persons. Persons, like humans, and like robots.